नमस्ते लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, एज अ पार्ट ऑफ रिक्वेस्ट एंड यू नो वेदर यू से इट एज रिक्वेस्ट वेदर यू से इट एज मोटिवेशन वॉट एवर इट इज वॉट एवर दैट आई हैव बीन डूइंग सो फार दिस वीडियो रिकॉर्डिंग्स और वॉट एवर यू से You know, I also need certain kind of motivation at first place. And secondly, I am doing it because I wanted to give it back to the society. I also spent a lot of time and burn more energy as well. Just give that small bit of it or the small part, you know, where, you know, if you could really think that, yes, whatever he is telling, let's try listening to it and give that small bit of support. It could be cash or kind or whatever it is. If you can donate small bit of it, my channel would be really thankful to you and I would be able to produce much better results. It's a request and I also commit mistake and mistakes as well. I am also normal human being. Please do correct. If you think that I have committed mistake, I am telling wrong at any place, please do correct me. You can always call me on my phone number 912-137-9100. This is what is my GPay number as well. And the phone pay number also is the same if you see. Though I am sharing those details with you. And in case if you have any suggestions or questions, please feel free to send it across to the email address of naradlaramachandra@yahoo.com or simple smith123846@gmail.com. Small part of donation, whether it is cash, whether it is kind, whether it is help or whatever it is, will really motivate individuals like me to do videos like this. I appreciate your patience. I thank again for watching my videos in advance. Please do like, subscribe, share. Stay blessed. Have a real blissful life. May the Guru's grace be with all. Have a nice day ahead.
नमस्ते लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, अस्य श्री शुद्ध शक्ति माला महामंत्रस्य उपस्थ इंद्रियादि वरुण आदित्य ऋषि दैवी गायत्री छंदः सात्विक ककार भट्टारिक पीठस्थित श्रीमद् कामेश्वरांक निलया श्रीमद् कामेश्वरी देवता ऐं बीजं क्लीं शक्तिः सौकीलकं श्रीदेवी प्रीत्यर्थे खट्कसिद्ध्यर्थे जपे विनियोगः श्री अस्य श्री ललिता सहस्रनाम स्तोत्र माला महामंत्रस्य वशिन्यादि वाग्देवता ऋषयः अनुष्टुप छन्दः श्री ललिता परमेश्वरी देवता श्रीमद् वाग्भव कूटेति बीजं मध्य कूटेति शक्तिः शक्ति कूटेति कीलकं श्री ललिता महात्रिपुर सुंदरी प्रसाद सिद्धिद्वारे चिंतित फल फलवाप्त्यर्थे जपे विनियोगः सिंदूरा अरुण विग्रहां त्रिनयना माणिक्य मौली स्फुरत तारा नायक शेखरां स्मित मुखि पाणिभ्य मापीन वक्षोरुहां पाणिभ्य पाणिभ्या मलिपूर्ण रत्न चषकं रक्तोत्पलं भीप्रतीं सौम्यां रत्न घटस्थ चरणां ध्यायेत् परा अंबिकां अरुणां करुणातरंगिताक्षीं धृतपाशांकुशपुष्पबाणचापां मणिमादिभिरावृतं मयूखैरहमित्येव विभावये भवानीं ध्यायेत् पद्मासनास्थं विकसितवदनां पद्मपात्रायताक्षीं हेमाभां पीतवस्त्रां करकलित लसधेम पद्मां वरांगीं सर्वा अलंकारयुक्तां सततं मम सतत मय भयदां भक्तनम्रां भवानीं श्रीविद्यां शांतमूर्तिं सकलसुरनुतां सर्वसंपत्प्रदात्रीं सकुं विलेपना मल्लिकचुंबितस्तूरिकां समंदहसितेक्षणां शशरचापपाशां कुशां अशेषजननी जनन मोहनी मोहिनी अरुणमाल्य भूषांबरां जपा कुसुम भासुरां जप विधौ स्मरे दंबिकां श्रीमाता श्री महाराज्ञी श्रीमत् सिंहासनेश्वरी चितग्निकुंड संभूता दैवकार्य समुद्यता उद्यद्भानु सहस्राबा चतुर्बाहू समन्विता रागस्वरूप पाषाढ़ क्रोधाकरांकुशोज्ज्वला मनोरूपेक्षुकोदंडा पंचतन्मात्रसायका निजारुण प्रभापुरा मज्जत ब्रह्मांडमंडला चंपका शोकपुन्नाग सौगंधिकलसत्कचा कुरुविंदमणि श्रेणी कनत्कोटीरमंडिता अष्टमी चंद्र विभ्रजदलिकत्सलशोभिता मुखचंद्र कलंका मृगनाभि विशेषका वदनस्मर मांगल्य बृहतोरण चिल्लिका वक्त्रलक्ष्मी पारिवाह चलन्विनाभलोचन नवचंपक पुष्प नासादंड विराजिता ताराकांति तिरस्कारी नासाभरण भासुरा कदंब मजरी कृप्त कर्णपूर्ण मनोहरा ताटंक युगली भूत तपनोडोपमंडल पद्मराग शिलादर्श परि भावी कपोलभू नवमी द्रुंब भीमश्री न्याय न्यक्कारि रदनच्छत शुद्ध विद्यांकुराकुरा द्विज पंक्ति द्वयोज्ज्वला कर्पूर वीटि कामोद समाकर्षि दिगंतरा निज संलाप माधुर्य विनिर्भस्तीर कचपि मंदस्मित प्रभापुरा मज्जत कामेश मंड कामेश मनसा अनाकलित सद्यश्य चिबुक श्री विराजिता कामेश बद मांगल्य सूत्र शोभिता कंदार कंकांगद केयूर कमनीय भुजान्विता रत्न ग्रैवेय चिंतलोल मुक्त फलान्विता कामेश्वर प्रेम रत्न मणि प्रतिपन्न सतस्थनी लाभ्यालवाल रोमाली लता फलकुचद्वये लक्ष्यारोम लताधरत समुने मध्यमा स्तनभार दलन मध्य पटबंध वलित्रया अरुणारुण कौंसुभ वस्त्र भास्वति कटितटी रत्न किंकिणी रम्य रश्न दाम भूषित कामेश ज्ञात सौभाग्य मार्गवोरुद्वयान्विता माणिक्य मुकुटाकार जानुद्वय विराजिता इंद्रद्रोप परिक्षिप्त स्मरतु नाभजान्तिका गूढ़ गुल्फ कर्म पुष्ट जेष्णु प्रपदान्वित नखदीदित संचन नमज्जन तमोगुण पदद्वय प्रभाजल पराकृत सरोरुह सिंजान मणिमंजरी मंडित श्रीपदाम्बुज मराली मंदगमन महालावण्य शेवदिहि सर्वारुण नवध्यांगी सर्वाभरण भूषित शिव कामेश्वरांकास्त शिव स्वाधीन वल्लभ समेरु मध्यस्थ श्रृंगार श्रीमन्नगर नायिका श्री चिंतामणि गृहांतस्थ पंच ब्रह्मासन स्थित महापजटा विसंस्थित कदंबवनवासिनी सुधा सागर मध्यस्थ कामाक्षि कामदायिनी देवर्षिगण संधात स्वीयमनात्म वैभव भंडासुर विद्योदुक्त शक्तिसेन समन्विता संपत्करी समारूढ़ सिंदूर व्रज सेविता आश्वारूढ़ीष्ट अश्व कोटि कोटि विरावृत्त चक्रराज रथारूढ़ सर्वायुद्ध परिष्कृत गेय चक्र रथारूढ़ मंत्रिणी परिसेविता करी चक्र रथारूढ़ दंडनाथ पुरस्कृत ज्वालमाली काक्षिप्त वाहनी प्रकार मध्यगा भंड सैन्य विद्योदुक्त शक्ति विक्रम हर्षित नित्य पराक्रम टोप निरीक्षण समत्सुक भंडपुत्र विद्योदुक्त बाल विक्रम नंदित मंत्रिण्यांबा विरचित विशंग वदतोषित विशुक्र प्राण हरण वराही वीर्य नंदित कामेश्वर मुखालोक कल्पित श्री गणेश्वर महागणेश निर्भिन्न विघ्नयंत्र परहर्षित भंडासुरेन्द्र निर्मुक्त शास्त्र प्रत्यशास्त्र वर्षिणी करांगुलि नकोत्पन्न नारायण दशाकृति महापाशुपत्रास्ताग्नि निर्दग्धासुर सैनिका कामेश्वर शास्त्र निर्दग्ध सभंडासुर शून्यता ब्रह्मोपेन्द्र महेन्द्रादि देव संस्थिता वैभव हर नेत्राग्नि संदग्ध काम संजीवन औषधि श्रीमद्वाग्भवकूटैक स्वरूप मुख पंकज कंठादा कटिपर्यंत मध्यकूट स्वरूपिणी शक्तिकूटैक तापना कठ्य दौभागधारिणी मूल मंत्रात्मिक मूल कुटत्रय कलेबरे कुलमृतैक रसिक कुल संकेत पालिनी कुलांगन कुलांतस्थ कौलिनी कुलयोगिनी अकुल समयात समयांतस्थ समयाचार तत्पर मूलधारैक निलया ब्रह्म ग्रंथि विभेदिनी मणिपुरांतरूदीत विष्णु ग्रंथि विभेदिनी आज्ञाचक्रांतरालस्थ रुद्र ग्रंथि विभेदिनी सहस्रांबुजारूढ़ सुधासरा विवर्षिनी तटिल्लता समरुचि षटचक्रोपरि संस्थिता महाशक्ति कुंडलिनी विशदंतु तनीयसी भावनागम्य भवारण्यकुटारिका भद्रप्रिय भद्रमूर्तिर्भक्त सौभाग्यदायिनी भक्तिप्रिय भक्तिगम्य भक्तिवश्य भयापहा शांभवी शारदाराध्य शर्वाणी शर्मदायिनी शांकरी श्रीकरी सदा साध्वी शरश्चंद्र निभानना शतोदर शांतिमती निराधार निरंजन निर्लेप निर्मल नित्य निराकार निराकुल निर्गुण निष्कला शांत निष्काम निरुपल्पवा निरुपक्लवा नित्य मुक्त निर्विकार निराश्रय नित्य शुद्ध नित्य बुद्ध नित्य निरविद्य निरंतरा निष्कारण निष्कालंक निरूपाधि निरीश्वरी निर्राग राघमतनी निर्मद मदनाशिनी निश्रवंत निरहंकारी निर्मोह मोहनाशिनी निर्मम ममताहंत्री निष्पाप पापनाशिनी निष्क्रोध क्रोध शमनी निर्लोभ लोभनाशिनी निःशंशय संशयग्नी निर्भव भवनाशिनी निर्विकल्प निराभाद निराभेद भेदनाशिनी निर्नाश मृत्युमतिनी निष्क्रिय निष्परिग्रह निस्तूल नीलचिकुरु निरप्पया निरत्यया दुर्लभा दुर्गमा दुर्गा दुःखांत्री सुखप्रद दुष्ट दुराचार दुष्ट दुरा दुराचार दुराचार शमनी दोषवर्जिता सार्वज्ञ सांद्र करुणा समानाधिक वर्जिता सर्वशक्तिमयी सर्वमंगल सर्वमंगल सद्गतिदायिनी सर्वेश्वरी सर्वमयी सर्वमंत्रस्वरूपिणी सर्वयंत्रात्मिक सर्वतंत्ररूप मनोमयी व्यो मनो मनोन्मयी महेश्वरी महादेवी महालक्ष्मी मूढ़प्रिया महा महारूप महापूज्य महापातकनाशिनी महामाया महासत्व महाशक्तिर्महारति महाभोग महेश्वर्य महावीर्य महाबल महाबुद्धिर्महासिद्धिर् महायोगेश्वरेश्वरी महातंत्र महामंत्र महायंत्र महासन महायाग क्रमाराध्य महाभैरव पूजिता महेश्वरी महाकल्प महातांडव साक्षिणी महाकामेश महे महिषी मही त्रिपुर सुंदरी चतुष्ट चतुष्षष्टि चतुष्षष्टु चतुष चतुष्टयूपचाराढ्य चतुष्षष्टिकलामयी महाचातुष्षष्टियोगिनी षष्टिकोटियोगिनी गणसेविता मनुविद्यचंद्रविद्यचंद्रमंडलमध्यक चारुरूप चारुहास चारुचंद्रकलाधरा चराचर जगन्नाथ चक्रराज निकेतन पार्वती पद्मनयन पर्व पद्मराग समप्रभा पंच प्रेतसनासीन पंच ब्रह्म स्वरूपिणी चिंता चिन्मयी परमानंद विज्ञान धन रूपिणी ध्यान ध्यातु ध्येय रूप ध्याय रूप धर्मा धर्म विवर्जिता विश्वरूप जागरिणी स्वपंति तैजसात्मिका सुप्त प्रज्ञात्मिक तुर्य सर्वावस्थ विवर्जिता सृष्टि सृष्टिकर्त्री ब्रह्म रूप गोप्त्री गोविंद रूपिणी संहारिणी रुद्र रूप तरोधान करीश्वरी सदाशिवानुग्रहद पंचकृत्य पारायण भानुमंडल मध्यस्थ भैरव भैरवी भगमालिनी पद्मासना भगवती पद्मासना सहोदरी उन्मेष निमिषोत्पन्न विपन्न भुवनावली सहस्र शीर्ष वदना सहस्राक्षि सहस्रपाट ऐं बीजं क्लीं शक्तिः सौ कीलकम् ऐं अंगुष्ठाभ्यां नमः क्लीं तर्जनीभ्यां नमः सौ मध्यमाभ्यां नमः सौ अनामिकाभ्यां नमः क्लीं कनिष्ठकाभ्यां ऐं करतलकरपृष्ठाभ्यां नमः ऐं हृदयाय नमः क्लीं शिरसे स्वाहा सौ शिखाय वश्चट् सौ कवचाय हुं क्लीं नेत्रत्रयाय वौषटाय मस्त्राय फट् भूर्भुवस्वरो इति दिग्बन्धः सर्वलोकगोत्रोद्भवस्य नमस्ते लेडीज एंड जेंटल्स अगेन यू मे आस्क व्हाई एम आई रीडिंग ललिता सहस्रनामा एंड देवी खटमाल सूत्र देयर इज क्रॉस रेफरेंस टू दिस Most of the classical dancers, almost all the classical dancers, every one of them are well aware of the very concept called Natya Dharmi Loka Dharmi. Now, definitely yes, from the viewpoint of enjoyment or whatever it is, Natya Dharmi has various kind of things that it has a follow, right? Now, I don't know whether research scholars in the field of Natya Shastra or Natya Shastra or in the field of classical dance form have ever understood why Dharmi has been used. What does this Dharmi and Dharma mean? Why Natya, Natya, Natyam? Etymologically, if you really see Natyam, it starts with Nakara and ends with Makara. Natya. Natya ends with ya, yakara and akara, natya. And there also natya, akara. Sa, 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 सरे सरे गम गम प गम प म गम प म ग म गम प म गम गम प म म म प म ग म गम प म. Now what does this mean? As we know, there are eight forces of energies. There is one energy force, that's it. It engulfs Sri, that is wealth, Bhu, Saraswati, learning, Preeti, love, Kirti, fame, Shanti, peace, Tushti, pleasure, Pushti, strength. In this, if you really see, most common, Ikara is being used, Sakara, Rakara, Ikara and Inkara. If you really see, Rakara, Ikara again, Saraswati, Sakara, and Tushti, Shakara, Ta, Takara again, Pushti, Sha, Ukara again. Now, when you really look at all of this, right, this directly or indirectly talks about the Parashakti, Aparashakti, Para Aparashakti, which are directly or indirectly related to Chit Shakti or that power of consciousness. And Anada Shakti again, directly or indirectly taking to the power of blissful consciousness. Ichha Shakti, Jnana Shakti, Kriya Shakti. These are power of desire or will, power of action or the power of knowledge. Now, if you may ask, sir, why are you talking about all of these eight forces of energy levels when you are talking about the Shabda Prakarna or Shabda Veda or the etymology of the words? If you really see here, in Lalita Sahasranama, Maharupa, Mahapujya, Mahapataka, Mahamaya, Mahamaya. Which Maya it is talking about? The existence world. It's not talking about, it's talking about the non-existence world that exists. But to understand this, right, to understand this Mahasattva, Mahasattva is one of the things that you need to understand. And this is where, you know, we need to talk about the, you know, modern day psychologists talk about that mindfulness and integrity. Understand this, ladies and gentlemen. Parapsychology, clinical psychology. Reverse psychology. Reflect on your own values. When you are able to understand this Sri Tattva, Sri or Stri Tattva, or Bhu Tattva, or Saraswati Tattva, this learning part of it, that's when you would be able to understand the reflect of your values and focus on your actions. And this is where this para and parashakti and aparashakti, para and apara, these are the three energies which are nothing but transcendental energy and immanent energy and and intermediary energy. Why intermediary energy, para and apara shakti? See, as I was telling, right, this universe is around billions and trillions miles between Earth and that. Okay, now when you use this yoga, when you understand, one needs to understand here yoga maya and yuga maya. What is this maya again that I am talking about? That is where tantra mantra yantra thing comes into picture, which one needs to understand. And that is the reason why in Lalita Sahasranama it talks about Mahatantra, Mahamantra, Mahayantra, Mahasana. Maha, why Maha? Mahayaga Krama Radhya Mahabhairava Pujita, Bhairava Pujita. What is this Bhairava's reference again? Ladies and gentlemen, why Bhairava? And Maheshwara Mahakalpa Mahatandava Sakshini. Mahatandava. Tandava here means Srishti Laya Jati Gati. This is where that existence and non-existence and non-existence being get culminated, and that's when the energy source gets bombarded. From the Natya Shastra's point of view. Though one may think that Natya Shastra is all about like doctrine for understanding the classical dance and all, but the internal meaning to introduce the text is to understand this. Paravidya, aparavidya. Parashakti, aparashakti. Paraparashakti. And most importantly, to understand the transcendental energy source, immanent energy source, and intermediary energy source, which directly or indirectly get align our body, mind, and soul to understand that chit shakti. Chit is nothing but your soul that exists. So-called Naradla Ramachandra, who is speaking, he is just a mediator. He is modulator and demodulator. He does not exist technically. Just for the cause of telling, he has existed and he is doing it. And in case if this does not have existed, Ramachandra would not have existed. He would have, you know, expired. His soul would have been in the universe. If not today, tomorrow it will happen. This is the ultimate truth, ladies and gentlemen, which you need to understand. That is the reason why it says, Manuvidya Chandravidya Chandramandala Madhyaga. Why Chandramandala? Moon. Chandravidya. The thing is, this Chandra represents the mental calmness, mental peace. Charurupa. Charuhasa, Charuchandra, Kaladhara. Which kala it is talking about? That enactment of the character in your life. Kala. Kala and Kala, there are two aspects to this. Charachara, Charachara Jagannatha, Chakra Raja Niketana. Which chakra? Your whole body's chakra. And that king, Chakra Raja Niketana. पार्वती, अगेन इट इज टॉकिंग अबाउट कामेश्वरी, कामा प्लस ईश्वरी, पार्वती श्री ललिता पराभट्टारिका पद्मनयन. Why पद्मनयन? They should have used any other word, right? Padma. पाद पद्म पंकज, पद्म पंकज. Padma is a divine word in itself, ladies and gentlemen. Understand this. समप्रभा, सम प्रभा, समा प्लस प्रभा, मेंटेनिंग दैट इक्विलिब्रियम स्टेट. पंच प्रेत सनासीन पंच ब्रह्म स्वरूपिणी, विच पंच ब्रह्म इट इज टॉकिंग अबाउट? आई सपोज वी आर वेल कन्वर्जेंट विद ब्रह्मन कॉन्शियसनेस, राइट? We are supposed with Brahman consciousness. So this Brahman consciousness that I am talking about, this Brahman consciousness which I am talking about is all about understanding that Panchaswarupini. Ladies and gentlemen, this Pancha Brahma Swarupini, Pancha Preta Sanasini has a wider meaning, and it is directly or indirectly related to Natya Shastra again. That is the reason why, see, Charachara Jagannatha Chakra Raja Ratha Chakra Raja Niketana Chakra Raja. There are around chakras, shat chakras that are there. That is first point. Chinmayi Paramananda, Parama Ananda. Chinmayi. What is this Chinmayi? Why it has, rishis have used Chinmayi over here? Chinmayi Paramananda Vijnan Dhana Rupini. Which Vijnana it is talking about? And again, this is directly or indirectly getting us connected to Antarmukha Samaradhya Bahirmukha Sudurlabha. Vishwarupa, Vishwarupa. Again, it is talking about this gigantic universe that is existing. 100 billion galaxies. Jagarini. Why Jagarini? Taijasatmika. Taijasa plus Atmika. Which Atmika? That is your Atma. Individual Atma. Srishtikarti Brahma Rupa Gotri Govinda Rupini. She is the Srishtikarti, Srishtikartri. Srishti Laya Jati Gati, you remember? And that is the reason why here, if you really see Chit Shakti, Anada Shakti, Ichha Shakti, Gyan Shakti, Kriya Shakti, it is talking about. And which engulfs talking about the power of consciousness and power of blissful consciousness and power of desire or will, power of action and power of knowledge. Now, coming to the point of psychology, modern day psychology. When it is talking here, Sadashivanugrahada Panchakritya Parayana, Panchakritya. Which Panchakritya it is talking about? This is in cross reference to again Shankaracharya's you know, the Shankaracharya had what you call the krim, what you call panchayatana puja. Understand this, ladies and gentlemen, the internal meaning of it is Bhanumandala Madhyastha Bhairavi Bhakamalini. Bhanumandala Bhanu Udyat Bhanu. Which Bhanu? Bhanu is direct reference to sorry about that. Sun. When it, you know, when it rises, sun rises. Dat Mandala, Aditya Mandala, Madhyastha, Bhairavi, 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 Bhairava, Bhagamalini, Padmasanastha, Padmasanastha, Padmasana, Padmasana, Padmasana we do, right? That is there in yoga. What does that mean, Padmasana? Padmasana is a place where that asana has that cross reference of getting that divine energy. You know, wherein, you know, the energy gets blasted out from the Mooladhara. If you do it correctly, that Padmasana. That is the reason why, if you really see here, there is a reference of talking about Bhu. Om Bhur Bhuvas Suvah Taksa Vitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yona Prachodayat Mapo Jyoti Ras. Om Brahma Bhur Bhuvas Suvaro. Thus, think about it, ladies and gentlemen. It is the biggest research point for even research scholars in the field of Natya Shastra or classical dance form. If we really like understand this Lalita Sarasranama, Parvati Padmanaina Padmaraga Samapraha, Mahachatuhu Shashtiyo Shashti Shashti Koti Yogini Ganasevita. Which Gana Sevita, which Ganas it is talking about? This is again cross reference to this Natya Dharmi and Loka Dharmi, ladies and gentlemen, technically speaking. Mahayaga Kramaradhya Mahabhairava Pujita. Mahayaga. Why Yaga? Here dancer is a Ritvik, directly or indirectly. Thus Natya Shastra has that reference of Lalita Sahasranama and Devi Khatamala, ladies and gentlemen. Practically speaking, think about it. However, I will take this subject much further. I will explain in my next video what is this Paravidya, Aparavidya, Parapara, Aparavidya, Parashakti, Aparashakti, Para, Aparashakti as well. And I will be explaining about Ichha Shakti, Jnana Shakti, Kriya Shakti, Chit Shakti, Anada Shakti. Thus I conclude this video with a positive note. Stay blessed. Have a real blissful life. May the Guru's grace be with all. Have a nice day ahead.